Hello, this video is related to how to use the Moodle website for your video classes. In this part, first Google page is opened and then we are going for the website given by the faculty. In this, we have to add it as the website given by the faculty at this particular point. Once the website is opened, you are asked at the right top corner, you are not logged in. So click on login. It will be asking you a username and password. Username is your USN number as specified by the subject teacher, and password is also shared by the teacher to you to access the website. So here is an example. Now I will put the particular USN of one of the student and the password. In this part, we can see that the password is there. Now the password and usernames are there. Once we press login, it will ask if you are adding incorrect, invalid login. Once again, if I add and type the password correctly, then when I log in, it will take you to the login page. Now it is getting logged into in. Now here you can see your particular name, this particular one student's name it is showing. Here below you can see on the left side, recently accessed courses are there and course view is there. So once you are completing the course, it is showing you 100%. So I'll show you this part that recently accessed course, you have to click on this part. So here, as per the week, there are the courses, and this way you have to see your Moodle. Now, after coming into this, to make sure that you have attended, so first click on the particular session, which day and date is mentioned or class is mentioned. After clicking on this, it will take you to the particular video.
Welcome, students, for the
now in this part you can see the video is able to run. This particular video is going on. This video has to be completed for the whole duration. So this duration, don't take it by forwarding. If you go on forwarding, the continuous part of video will not be available. So make sure that you complete the whole video with the exact timings. Once it is completed at the end, so once it is ended, it's not that you have all completed the video. After ending the video, you need to again come back to the particular section similarly where you have started. Then you need to checkbox this. This box, what it is stating? Completed details of the particular session, select to mark as not completed. So if I mark it, it will be not completed. If I mark it, it will be showing as completed. But assure that if you click it before only, time session is again recorded. How much time you are viewing the video, till how much time you have totally completed the course, everything is recorded. After completing that, if you click this, then only the attendance is accepted by the website. Otherwise, if you in between skip it, or at the starting only if you check box this box, your attendance will not be confirmed through the website. So most of the students are going somewhere with a mistakes that these are not ticking after completing, or they are ticking before completing. So please complete the course, then you tick on this, then only your attendance is assured, or else your attendance will be absent. Any other announcements will also be shown here. Then part, some of the numericals or the assignments are shown in this way. These assignments are to be again submitted, and there you will be prompted with two times of submissions. These two times of submissions, after that you have to click on this checkbox. Then only the whole activity or the class is completed and your attendance is registered for that class, or else your attendance will be taken as absent by the website itself only. Hope you have understood how to operate the website, Moodle website, and complete the course and mark your attendance after the course. Thank you.